machines up full. What we did was level this area out right here. As you can tell, it's on a pretty good little grade. It's probably on a 10% grade, which is 10 feet over 100. Leveled it out some so that it wasn't so steep. The guy's gonna plant a garden right here. So I went in here and stripped all the topsoil off, cut the clay to put some dirt on the windshield, counterweight scratcher, and took the clay and notched it out, kind of lowered the grade down so it's not so steep, but it's still got a good probably 2 or 3% on it so that it would rain. And now we were taking the topsoil and spreading it back over it. It's got a few roots in it and stuff that'll rot out. Be some nice good organic dirt. It is some really good topsoil though. it takes forever to move dirt now with this machine. After using the 290. Which would be like 4 or 5 scoops of these in one is what it gets. Thank you. it out.